Well, we have a few minutes left. We'd like to take some of your questions from our chat room. Pat, this is Kim who writes, my son's wife physically abuses him. He's afraid he may hit her back one day. They've been separated for a few months. Biblically, can he ask for a divorce?
I think so. I really believe he's making it impossible. She's making it impossible to live with her. I mean, if she's going to be doing that and soliciting him to get in a fight and then get arrested, she's ruining his life. But what I think they need very strongly is counseling. If possible, rather than saying, well, have you got grounds for divorce? I mean, let's see if we can't work something out. She's got serious problems.
I agree. This is Peter who says, I'm a teenager that has strong feelings for a friend of mine, but my mom says that I need to wait for the special person God chose for me. I don't want to mess up our friendship. How do I know this friend isn't the one?
I don't know that you don't know. I mean, maybe she is. I hope that's a she. You see, a friend. It's a she.
I don't know. Well, and, yeah. All right, I don't know if this is a boy teenager or a girl teenager talking, right. But yes.
Well, I mean, you may be too young, but I mean, hey, wait for the one God's chosen. How do you know that's not the one? I mean, you all pray and ask about it. All right, what else?
Okay, this is Jim who says, my dog is sick and I'm taking her to the vet today. Is it all right to pray for our pets to be healed?
I had a dog named Mighty Mutt, and I prayed
Mighty
for him.
Mutt?
Mighty Mutt. And I prayed
it's
for I prayed for him, and God healed that dog, and he looked at me, and he like, you are something wonderful.
He didn't actually say that. We just
He had it in his eyes, but the Lord healed him. Hey, by the way, I want to point out that Blue has a Facebook. He's got over 400 people, friends.
Over 400 friends.
And Blue has now called on the first dog to show his birth certificate. But Blue feels that that dog is a Portuguese, and he wants to make sure he's
an
American. He's an American dog. That's what Blue is doing. All right, what else is next?
This is Angel who says, pastors encourage us to pray for others, yet we're also told to give it to God. Are we supposed to ask God for healing or leave it to his will? I'm confused.
It's a relationship. God is a person. You're a person. You're in union with him, and you're talking to him. And they're not some set of rules like, all right, I say, please do this, don't do that. It's a communion. Deep calls unto deep, and you're in communion with the Father. And you're asking, you're sharing the deepest things in your heart. And you're asking for his wisdom, and you're asking for his blessing, and for him to lead you and guide you. That's the way it is. I mean, you're walking with him. That's what prayer is all about.